auseinander!
Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Can't find anything else. Gotta be the engine room. If I can do enough damage here, the guns will be out of action. Generators out. Those big guns are nothing more than a big pile of scrap metal.
He's
I better move. AA gun up ahead. That's one AA gun out for the count. There's the radio tower. If I can deal with that, the island's communications go with it. Like clockwork. Looks like that's the last AA gun. Thank you. fort. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms across the island. Find here. Looks like a lots of lights on in there. More satchel charges. Should prove useful. Thank you. So, the radio tower's support cables aren't up to scratch. I can take advantage of that. Just one more to topple the tower. Tower out of action. Time to signal our boys to begin the landings. Supply cache. I'll take a minute to load up and move on.
Thank you.
There's the lighthouse. Now that the guns are dealt with, I can signal the fleet to begin the assault. Time to get off this island.
Mission fulfilled. Fairburn has neutralized Lerocher's guns, opening a safe corridor for Allied landing craft. With Marseille and Toulon successfully liberated, the Axis forces are in retreat. Fairburn to accompany Lieutenant Sullivan and US Rangers in pursuit.